Atlanta kid, obviously, big Braves fan growing up. So, you know, what does this mean to you, getting that phone call that, hey, you've been traded to the Braves and now this opportunity to play for your hometown team?
This is what you work, you know, your whole life for. And understanding that is, I don't think I have gotten to that point yet. And I probably won't ever, you know, until it ends, hopefully a long time from now. So I'm just extremely thankful to be here right now and just looking forward to being able to enjoy this moment.
Brings up Dansby Swanson. You only get one first at bat in the big leagues.
What was that like growing up less than 15 miles away from where the new stadium's going to be around Atlanta to first put that jersey on?
It's something that you've always dreamed of, you know, to get to the major leagues, but I had the chance to be able to do it, you know, right down the street from where I grew up.
Swanson cracks one to center field. That ball's well hit. Turner going back. It's over his head. Dansby's got two. He's on his way to third. They're going to wave him. Here comes the throw to the plate. Dansby Swanson is safe. It's an inside the park home run.
He has been on an absolute tear. To see him drive the ball up the middle the other way, to run the bases the way he does, play defense the way he does, to add value in all different ways, just a true winner.
One of the best free agent shortstops.
He's really putting himself in that elite class of shortstops.
Georgia.
We on the grind in
Georgia.
All the time, it ain't nothing on my mind, but
Georgia.
We ain't playing with you. We on the grind in
Georgia.
I'm just so thankful to be here. Getting traded over here, it's one of the best things that's ever happened to me. I love this city. I'm a diehard Falcons fan. I'm a diehard Hawks fan. And obviously, I'm a diehard Braves fan.
Georgia!
Yeah!
Is this happening? The Atlanta Braves have won the 2021 World Series in six games over the Houston Astros.
I never understood why I was here, you know, or why I got traded here. And there's three reasons. Be back closer to family, meet her, and win a championship for the city of Atlanta. And all three are just unbelievable blessings.
You hit a home run in the clinching game. You get the final out in the clinching game. Is this the storybook ending for a childhood dream?
There's still more to be written, honestly. This is just part of it. I feel like this is a chapter, but it's not the end of the book. There's still so much left.